Worried about losing the data on your USB flash drives? Well, in this episode of the Windows Club, we are going to talk about using a USB image tool to make sure that you have a backup and image of your USB flash drives. As always, for a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article linked in the description. The first thing you'll have to do is download the USB image tool for Windows. We have a link in the description. Once it's downloaded, open it, extract, the USB image tool clones or creates images of USB flash drives and MP3 players that are mounted as USB 8 drives. It allows you to switch between images with different music styles on your MP3 player or to make an exact backup of your USB stick. Using this tool, you can backup the entire flash drive as an image, which you can then save to your hard drive or burn to a disk. The tool offers two modes, device mode and volume mode. The device mode copies the whole USB drive, including the boot sector. The volume mode processes and copies the first volume on a USB flash drive. Windows currently limits removable USB flash drives to only one volume. If you want to create a backup, click on Backup. Locate where you plan on saving it. Give it a name. And click Save. There's a progress bar at the bottom showing you how long the save is. To restore a backup, you would simply click on the Restore button. Then, you would select the backup that you want to use and click Open. It'll ask you if you're sure that you want to use this backup to restore it. Click Yes and follow any of the prompts. Features of the USB tool are: it shows the device information. It creates image files of the USB flash drives. Compressed image file is formatted as the .img. It restores images of USB flash drives, and you can even manage your favorites. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.